What do we have in front of us?
A temple.
A temple. Yeah, very wrong for it. According to the archaeologists, we are our teachers, we don't have a pyramid in Mexico. I know we translate it for pyramids because it's a lot easier for us in many languages to translate it. Because of religions and other countries, like translated churches, synagogues and mesquites. So, yeah. According to geometry, any structure that there is always question.
Yeah, can you see the corner? The corner is rounded. That is one of the first buildings, you know. Then on top, in the side, they build other buildings, okay? That is actually the example of that. That was one of the first buildings that was built.
Here's proof y'all were here.
Sitting under the tree.
Yeah, sitting under the shade.
Se conoció como Saki Igual, Gavilán Blanco, White Hawk Sparrow. Look all the ladies on the right hand side, wearing the bill. Miren a todas las damas en la mano derecha vistiendo el bill. The building that we have in our right hand side corner, the red one, el edificio que tenemos en la mano derecha en la esquina, el rojo, back in the time, this was the storage for the Chewing Company Adams. Anteriormente fue la bodega para la compañía chiclera Adams. The one across, el que está en la esquina. It was the stable. Fueron los establos. I know some of you. I show you. The building on the left hand side, the pink one, el edificio en la mano izquierda, el rosita. Nowadays it is a restaurant and hotel, hoy en día es un restaurante y un hotel. governor. Anteriormente fue la casa del gobernador. Today known as it's a lot of water, porque esos árboles grandes necesitan mucha agua. I know some of you, I show you the Sacbé, the way it could look like back in the time. Sé que algunos de ustedes les enseñé el Sacbé, cómo se puede ver anteriormente, se pudo haber visto anteriormente. In our that building, right there, take a look inside. On the floor. En ese edificio, miren en el piso, abajo. Remember that I told you that the Game Boy Corcoran looks like that? ¿Se acuerdan que les dije que el juego de pelota se pudo haber visto de ahí? Where do you guys think that material came from? ¿De dónde creen que vino ese material? From this city, Saquigual, Mayan Ancient City. From esta ciudad, una antigua ciudad que hubo aquí, Saquigual. And it happens in all Mesoamerica. Y pasó en todo Mesoamerica. Wherever there was a native temple, they would knock them down. Cuando hubiese templos antiguos, los derribaría. And that's how they first...
Is she fixing to jump? Yep, she's fixing to jump. Yeah.